Thank you. I might say reporter on my desk, but I spend most of my time at the Standard making coffee for my editor. I'm tired of writing the gossip column. This story is my shot at the big leagues. When I prove that Bullard was murdered, all the big papers will come calling. I'll finally escape this backwater town. This is it, the chance I've been waiting for. Bill told me to cover Bullard's death, but he's just looking for gossip about the young assistant. But I took it seriously, did the research, followed every lead, like a real journalist would. It paid off. I found something everybody else missed. A note, a half-thought, scribbled in the margins of the coroner's draft report. It read, "Hypothermia in summer?"
Thank you.
Graham Wellington wanted fame and glory. Josie Herrera wanted to find something precious. Cynthia Peckman wanted money. Bobby Sawyer wanted to be a writer. I wanted to get out of Kansas and start a real life. Now I just want to see my mother again. I barely managed to escape as the house burned to the ground. All of Bullard's research, his equipment, and his secrets burned with it. The bodies of Josie Herrera and Graham Wellington were recovered from the debris. My story of blackmail, murder, and my narrow escape from a deranged killer made headlines. In January, I start at the Chicago Tribune. I never told them about James Lowry, or that Josie's last name is really Turner. Those secrets are mine alone.